In, lights on, set to run. Race 9, Angle Park, they're ready. Set, racing. Shanlin Charlotte began the quickest. She's trying to get down. On its inside was Hold On, but Shanlin Charlotte led. Now No Degree got to second as they go past the judge. Deep Out, Power Stone's on the way forward. Stays wide, but that's good for him. The inside, Hold On. Last of all is Emily Phantom. Three lengths first to last. No Degree moves up, takes Shanlin Charlotte, but Power Stone's right there a length away. Running down the back. Leader No Degree. Power Stone two lengths away. He will run on. They're four lengths away from Hold On. They turn. Leader still No Degree. Power Stone's coming, but No Degree's lifting. And No Degree held Power Stone. Third might be Hold On narrowly from Shanlin Charlotte, but not much in that. And Emily Phantom last of the five. The winner here, number four, No Degree for Clint Trengrove, was the outsider of the field. Number eight, Power Stone had his chance, and one third Hold On. So 4-8-1-2-4-35-06 the run. No Degree, 4-8-1-2. Two lengths, the winning margin. 35-06 the run. Two lengths by length and a half. 4-8-1-2.